If it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today. Thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Who knew talking to the kids about
I can still hear the sound of the reactor exploding.
Tried that new chocobo fabric softener you mentioned. Doesn't it smell heavenly?
A picao? Come. I know. Go watch Chicago, Daddy. Hmm. Hmm. There you go.
Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
Oh, baby. Don't go to the little
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. 'Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid.
Beb, Beb, tira mo si Kaide.
It's been like this.
Na mind blown siya doon, no?
Ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure. Mami, mami, kunin mo na si Kaide. Kunin mo na. Pinaglalaroan niya na yung headphones eh.
What's that?
A big arm. Kind of cute, don't you think?
Dada. Dada.
Ladder.
Tá. What am I doing in here?
Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb the back.
Just jump that one, man. Use Cloud Strife. Soul DR.
You did it.
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
All right, can I go back there and I see some. Oh, maybe I can. I think it's a good spot for a level up, though. I have yet to find a good place to level up.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Here goes. Cut! Cut! One more shot! I'll take that. Sorry, but I gotta. Okay. Yeah! That wasn't so bad. Mm-hmm.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Allow me. Huh. It's on you.
I'll show you what I can do.
Bring it.
Oh, man.
I'm feeling pretty weak. Keep it up. Get him. Go on. It's your turn.
Come on.
Are you serious?
You'll feel better in a second.
This time.
Tagging out.
I won't give up.
Are you serious right now?
I can't believe you. This might be it. Gotta heal first. Get ready.
My goodness, almost died. Yeah, baby. Oh wait, that's it? Oh shoot. Wait, do I even have thunder? I kinda do like that, dude. Thought for sure they were gonna move. Trying to put some lightning. Elemental. Alright, where am I supposed to be going then? I guess we'll go down first.
Looks like a dead end.
That's what I was hoping for. Ooh, materia. Okay. Sorry. Go back.
Easy.
Let's switch it up.
I should probably heal up first.
This one's for you!
Oh, baby, materia.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. As a crane operator or something?
Yeah?
Awkward!
Oh no, look! Why's it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud! Ready!
Thank you. I'll have her pick that material for me.
Hold on a second.
Good girl. What is that? Binding gotcha. Material. Binding material. Excuse me.
Cloud, over here.
What's the binding material? What does that do? What is that? Oh. This is what I actually do need. Love erythrostis. Air lightning. I'm pretty limited. My goodness. Treasure man. Should be a treasure here somewhere.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
What are you talking about? Oh, what the heck is she talking about? Well, I guess this is where we are really supposed to go. So we head back. See what she's peeking. Or on that side. Oh, rest point.
Thank you.
Ooh, revive. What we need. Fence with. Alright, I'm gonna be so baroque.
That's what we're gonna do. Lightning.
That was the way. Revival one. There we go.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
Oh no. Oh no.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages!
Government composite... I don't get it!
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple! Compensatory damages is like, it's like... compensation... for damages!
Oh, yeah! That's what you get when you... no, when somebody else...
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story!
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense?
No shit for brains. Due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
Recompense.
I think we've heard enough.
Too bad.
So it's my turn? Just a bit.
Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look! Just don't look!
I'm super dead.
Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Hey, Pikachu.
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
No, baby, no, stop.
You don't have to
stop.
Tell me if you don't want to.
Open that, please.
Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What's the number? Oh. Eka lang, ayaw ko iscrew. Gusto mo iscrew ko?
Hmm.
Sarado mo nalang yung pinto. Bakit ito na pumasok? Babe. I'm sorry, Chiquito. Sarado yung pinto.
Huh? What do you got here? Fresh pizza just started. Buzz off.
Don't overdo it.
Here goes. You'll see. Why don't you lead the way?
Let's do this.
Go on! I'll take care of them. One more shot! Okay, go on! You can do it!
I got this!
That's it!
Sorry.
Get him! Moving on then. Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way.
Gotcha. This way. for the lift. I'll have that ladder down for you in a sec.
Okay.
Sure did.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Pinoblay.
Hold it right there, lovebird! You want to pass through our territory, then you gotta pay the toll!
Get him!
Coming for you!
I'll show you what I can do. Ha! This one's for you!
You know, blah, blah.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
for... Up there looks nice. Come on.
Dun, dun, dun.
You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
Susiano, Zakiata.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Oh. Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Okay.
Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Wanna get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies. And it's safer, too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me?
No, I'm looking for some treasures. Stunned.
Okay.
No number. No name. Leave a message.
Shall we?
Let's go.
Yeah.
Something happened.
Yeah!
Tifa?
Cloud, you're alive! I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no, you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
Chocobos.
Good job today, boy. It's just like I've been
golden chocobos.
Hey there. Where are you headed?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get this girl. What's...
Well... She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she's...
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a...
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Haven't scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Hey, newbie. This delivery isn't due for inspection.
Huh? These ones addressed to Don Corneo?
Yes, idiot. Those ones.
Dude, Walmart.
Oh, man.
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
So, what kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight?
You two. Yes, you. We have the perfect room for a sweet-looking couple like you.
How much?
Cloud!
Just give me a holler. No preferences we can't accommodate. No.
So, where are the shavings?
Like, right where we're standing?
You know, I've heard from more than a few people that my son Johnny has been... Before he leaves town, I need to make sure I deliver... But a growing man needs plenty of sleep. Sleep of good quality, no.
I'm looking for...
Don't know about you, but this place sure is a lot weirder than I thought it'd be.
Yeah? What did you expect?
You know, something like sleep a winter. Wait, what if he tries to take my stuff?
Welcome. Are you in need?
Come on, you guys. Let's check out.
That old weapon vendor is a total weirdo.
Vial of stellar root.
This thing here. It's called a missile.
How's about we use a
there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock up. Thanks a bunch.
A piping hot bun filled with the finest, most delicious and delectable honey you've ever tasted.
It's no secret, really. It's okay to tell me.
Cloud, I will go wherever my research. Your assistance would be much appreciated. Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me yours. Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the material. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help. I've done it. I've developed a new material.
Boost effective, let's up boost him. Position 2 seconds of building battle. Ooh. Kinda cool.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
No holding back.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. Try using it. Something special. Go on! Get him! One more shot!
What the? too bad.
Truly amazing work, Cloud. This is incontrovertible proof that the universe has a sense of humor. Now that you have a fun new partner in Fat Chocobo, you can work together to squash Shinra like a bug. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel support.
What lovely flowers.
Got a place you're gonna love.
Bench. This is the time where I need the bench.
I swear, all men are dogs.
Got that right. Where do they get off treating us like we're not even here?
Problem. Bring up a few lanterns. now. I'll give you the brand too.
The honeybee ant certainly has
nothing. You're nothing but talk. Screw you, you lying jerk.
So tell me.
One more drink. What do you say?
This is it.
I'm so excited. No kidding. You're a regular at Madam Madam?
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open at this time.
What?
Aren't you that Leaf House?
Hey! What the hell, Merc? Digging into people's personal affairs in this town is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer. I come here at night to live the dream. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell the children, okay? I practice every second I can. It's the only way I'll become the best. I've always wanted to dance for a living.
Gotta stay sharp, though. Lifetime band's a lifetime band.
As if you're not here. Talk to the honey boys.
Yeah.
What? That's not true.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the breeze will sober you up.
Wait a minute. Are you leaving already?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I can't believe I bought the same disc.
Excuse me, sir.
What are you talking about?
If you like.
I'm having a little couch time.
Basically just
Marlena's the greatest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed truth, and I dare anyone
going around looking for whatever.
My insurance premium.
Excuse me.
It's always best to be prepared.
Quality Monster insurance is more essential than ever.
What's that? You're very interested in the coverage we offer?
Dude.
Keep this up. You might want to sign up for disability insurance.
Like now.
I can get you enrolled in a plan right away. What do you say?
Forget about monsters. It's people we ought to be...
Only our premium policy will do for you, sir. It's always best to be prepared
Quality
for the
Quality Monster insurance
What's
is more
that?
Essential than
You're
ever.
Very interested in the coverage we offer?
No. No way! You've lost your marbles, man!
My marbles are secure, sir. Tis you who are crazy.
Just look at the spot there.
Wait, you're just here for the honey girl.
This one, whatever that way is. Oh no, there's another one.
Come on, old man.
There's a huge town, man.
One more.
Hear about that?
You're not still.
You bet I am. Found me a secret.
You sure about this, man? Cornelia, give it to me.
That guy over there,
he's fine, just drunk.
Like the rest of them. Am I right?
Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. So I just had to search all the nook and crannies of the map so you can get materia that is orb of barrier materia. Soaked in puke. Oh, that's so cool.
You have
waiting.
That's the only one I don't have.
Huh? Cordelia.
Only a select few even know.
Ooh, there's another one in there. I have not been. Whatever this is.
You tried the
seasonal stuff?
Oops, I missed it.
God damn tourists. Taking over our favorite dives. I thought this was our town.
Can you believe the bull?
Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like.
What? That's the second
We're
already.
Cool, though. Just blowing off work is all. Give any thought to what you want to do next?
The second.
I opened my own place, but the competition is pretty fierce.
I'll get that from out there. That's for this one. Welcome to Chinatown.
Sign out front? All I got is materia.
Let's see if I have anything that I don't have yet. Okay, I got anything. Ugh.
Thanks, buddy.
Is doing okay?
But this street is
the one that everyone says is bad news. Shit, you're right. I don't want to go down there.
And it all leads back to shit. They're the ones moving the money off the cities. Now the whole city's in their pocket.
Oh.
Oh, my stomach.
What happened with you know what?
It's all taken care of. The only thing is,
another one. What the heck?
Spotted by a tourist.
All these little spots, man. So one, two. I think it's this one. This one. There's another one in here somewhere. I think it's this one. I can't get through.
And you best see to that.
Okay. Is This is super cool, though, the detail of these. I mean, they're basically nothing. They're just a lot of bystander, NPC, whatever, but that still is detail, quote unquote.
They call themselves bankers.
They just see how Final Fantasy is reimagined. This is how you reimagine it. Spot that I haven't been in. But for now, it's a whole big one. Can I even go there?
Hey, I'm talking to you. I said they're good. Try one. And heal an hour.
Hey there.
Perfect.
Are you looking for anything in particular today?
Please, feel free to look around.
Until I see it.
Oh, I think I remember this now. This is the one where Cloud is gonna have to dress up. I don't remember now. Just to get in. I don't remember now. Okay, so that's that one.
Relaxation.
Oh wow, there's a gym too. I remember this. I remember there was like a mini game in here before. The gym. I forgot what it is, but I know there was like a mini game. Oh, I think it's the squat. Classic, man.
Can't have just one. The more you eat, the better they get. Fresh chocobo bean popcorn.
Oh, darts, man.
My dear beloved girl, I'm so sorry.
This is my chair.
Thank you. I signed Machina Records a while back, but I'm still looking for it. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Whatever that is. We're in Chinatown after all, man. Definitely dog and cat.
Shit! These are high stakes, man!
Raw bill. That's like.
Not if you don't make it out of here alive first.
Those roads be. Can I go in? Oh, I guess I can.
Oh, you bet. Got my orders in and everything.
I wonder what that is, though.
Kiss my ass. Not if you don't make it out of here intestines. Alive first.
Oh, wait, there's like a. The armor. There's a bunch of people that is sick, man. Sounds like some drugs going around this Chinatown.
Can't trust anyone these days.
Or it's just some corona. Well, I guess I shouldn't make fun of that. That's my fear, eventually. My bad. Alright, I see armors now, so I'm getting close to the place where I really want to go. What
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop. Do
oh,
come again.
Yeah. Let me see if I have any
Welcome,
weapons.
Welcome, come on
cloud.
In. Take a look.
Oh, I guess a hard edge. Infinities end. Ooh, hard hitting. Good damage. Yes, I'm so broke now. Oh man, I'm so broke.
Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
Eight, 10, and 12 attack power. Aerial attack damage. Punisher with strong arm crippling. It's a stagger siphon. Oh, siphon, whatever that is.
Yeah, so there's bad blood between them. So they had a falling out over a tank or some shit.
Ah, so they're both collectors. That dude's got around the deep.
Check it out.
I think we might have found our man, and he's a gaudy one.
Yeah.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here.
We're looking for someone.
Let me guess. First time in Walmart, kid.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the dome's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute's not gonna cut it.
Come on. Can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor. Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas...
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope. Oh, look at that. That's a cool view.
Think you're too good for my fun?
Something else would.
Step right up, step right up.
This is what he said to me.
See if there's still some peeps blocking the pressure test. Just kind of curious. Oh, they're still there, whatever.
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you that.
Wait, hear us out. You're one of the trio, right? The one?
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know. He might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Yes, right. And I'll grant you your wish. Yes, wrong. And you'll leave me in peace.
Heads.
Tail. You lose.
Aw, man.
Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Step right up, step right up. It's the fully automated. I feel rejuvenated, alive. Like I've got a brand new body.
I guess they're closed right now?
It's a real market place, man. The Esquinita is for shizzle.
What's it supposed to go down like this?
Is this the place?
I think so.
To see Andrea.
Let me handle this.
We will.
You wait out here, okay?
It was like...
And why would I do that?
No. I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot...
3 years?!
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare...
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you can...
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is...
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Honey
this Gunita is for real, man. Galing. Napagagawa.
Two of you, step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
For love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well... Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me! The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be?
I got none, man!
Then make your way to the room in the back.
Cloud?
I should warn you, this technique has certain risks.
Huh?
It's somewhat experimental. You may find it extremely pleasurable and rewarding. Or the opposite.
Wait.
Absolutely not. You asked for this. Now take it like a man!
Everything hurts.
You'll enjoy it more next time. Do come again.
How was it?
Not now. Maybe not ever.
Did something happen to you in there?
Just give me a sec.
Just one?
Maybe a few minutes.
Think you'll make a habit of it? Then, I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that. I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It matter what I think?
Well, I think it's pretty cool.
Look, Just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gifts. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead...
Is there any prize money?
Yes. For the person who got you in. So.
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
Crowded at the moment. Have a safe trip.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are
a team. No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below. You need to take the elevator down. Don't keep
it. Can you kindly stop
pushing?
You lost? This is for spectators only.
Come back.
Just calm down, will ya?
This is the elevator. This is the elevator.
Does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Over here!
In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure, where your every desire can be indulged for the right price. War Market! To you, esteemed connoisseurs of chaos and bloodshed, we bid you the warmest of welcomes. Are you sitting comfortably? Or tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Wall Market or beyond shall be yours to witness here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents thoroughly and utterly, viciously, without mercy, until they vomit blood. Only the most ruthless fighters, the savages still standing here at the end, shall claim the skill and the glory. And now, the long-awaited event in which the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement upon us! Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes! And tonight, Corneo time!
Wow, this place is really something.
This is my dugout.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to you?
I just needed a little scratch, you know? So, I hope you guys realize, I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
We're in way too deep to back out now.
Do it.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple, no less.
Talking about a bad day?
This is their first tournament.
The bad first day.
And most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Well, or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aerith!
Woo! Get out! Go home! You suck!
Couple, get out of here with that lovey-dovey bullshit!
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
That's hilarious.
Okay, now I'm mad.
Dream of them. One of Wall Market's own, a renowned master of beasts! Will his pet make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes?
They've already been given their appetizers!
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable! The demon dogs of hell! The sanguine stalkers!
The great beast!
You brought animals?
Oh? First-timers, huh?
There's no rule that says you gotta fight man-to-man.
We're in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and beast? This could be over in an instant, so don't even play. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now!
Allow me.
Ooh, you are so
keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn.
Let's do this.
Get him.
Take the lead.
I'm coming. Get him. Okay? We'll make it quick. Get him!
Oh, I did a pants!
Enough!
I'll take care of him. One more shot! You've got this.
I got this. Hope you're ready. Going in.
Can you believe it? What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Well, that's one win down. Go team! What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next...
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner's luck. For the next...
Ready to rock?
Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, Reavers in this campyard, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart, Max Benefit!
It's those guys! Look! Hot damn! Been fixing to feed you two your just desserts!
Yeah!
So why,
because we're gonna serve up a heaping helping.
Hey, what does just desserts taste like?
Huh? Like justice!
Oh, it's over,
like
yeah.
Baby!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that they were actually eight members of Beck's Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah.
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Yeah. Suck it!
The god has granted his approval!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
Go on!
I'm standing right here!
So it's my turn?
Grenade!
You asked for it. Ha! You can do it.
Let's do this.
That was gross.
I'm leaving now.
That's special.
Let's do this.
Damn it!
So long.
Take that! I'm...
It's on you.
I'll take care of him. That's it! Ha!
Steady.
Here he comes! This one's for you! Get him!
Gonna be a hard one!
Ha! One more shot! Whoa!
Hang back!
Stay back! I'm coming!
Got a lot more of
this! Stay strong, okay? This one's for you!
Freaking believable! What the hell did I just see?
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot! But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aaron!
Three disqualified.
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. It's the final match. I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane!
Yeah! Come on! Once more, the Sweethearts who surprise us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aaron!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a puff of vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on now!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history!
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Dynamic duo, Cloud and Aaron!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
You bet it all on a toss. Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madame Im's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news. But...
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets. Much heftier than you can... Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only...
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around. But if you win this match, Corneo will... And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
Ready to kick ass?
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a vote is matter than order! Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron! Their opponent, buried in the bowels of the Colosseum. An unspeakable whore, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Oh, it's literally an elf. Oh.
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar! Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic?
You have not! No, sir, you have not! They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come!
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen!
The Cup's final battle begins now! Around the battle!
Get him!
And already I can tell you this bonus match will not
hit the ball! This is a battle round!
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. One more shot.
What the hell?
Stop it.
Strap yourself in, because this show is only getting started.
Need more magic.
Take it over.
I'm sure that the body damage shall
be one too.
I'll show you what I can do.
Don't buckle so easy.
It's
Midgar's house
feeling
is
chilly?
Today.
A bonus. Gotta dig deep for this one.
And Eris is down
can
for the count. Can you hear that, Midgar? Air chains are not happy.
Don't overdo it.
I'll be true.
Oh, you should have been here. You okay? Deal with that.
Sure. However I can help. I know I have it in me. Stay strong, okay?
Restore you inside and out.
gotta get through this.
Cut! I bet he's not gonna be standing.
This one's for you! Buckle up! Get him! You're hot! Can you take over for me?
It's on you.
I'll take care of him.
Ladies and gentlemen, you haven't seen anything yet. This fight is only just heating up.
Go on! You can do it!
Take it over.
The gateway to hell slams! You've got this.
That's it.
it together.
I'll take care of them. Get ready. That'll do. You'll see. Here. Yeah. Get ready. Tagging out.
Let's do this. Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do. Okay. You've got this.
Taking over.
Our favorite couple is about to get a face full of flame. Is there any way to escape the heat?
Heads up. Whatever. Deal with that.
I'm coming. Stay strong and carry on.
A heroic move by Eris. Action provides support for her partner.
One more shot.
See for that healing win.
We'll let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
Can you take over for
me?
Stay back.
Now that had to hurt, folks. Are these moves even legal?
Take the lead.
Here goes. Stop it! Tagging out.
Let's do this.
Their attacks sure seem to like the punch. Don't get it!
Não, não, não.
finish it up.
You're still doing okay, right?
The crowd is going
sure.
Wild.
However I can help.
But no amount of applause.
Here he comes. One more shot. Sorry, but you handle it. Come on, you can do it.
Stare down yet.
This one's for you!
Who will correct?
Gotta heal first.
Everything's down to the
ground! Goodness gracious, this is too hard. Hold on.
I got your number.
Lethal resistance, magic, and... Okay, so...
Watching you guys fight, ready to kick. It's not even a... Show them what you got!
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been...
Try using it!
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do.
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Yeah. Why don't you lead the way?
This house warm and inviting now. We dare you. We don't dare.
Best do it right. It's on you.
I'll take care of them. Tagging out.
Hang back.
Cloud is going on the offensive. But will he be able to put that abominable abode in its place?
Stay strong, okay? Get him! You've got this.
My turn. Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Looks like our couple's in for
another round. And catch! You can do it.
Let's do this.
Another barrage of chaos coming in hot for us. Will this turn the tide against us?
Break yourself.
Cloud and Eric with their stunning reversal. The hell happened? That is water. Now that is the price you pay for daring to get in the way of true love! This
allow me. You're out of luck.
Deal with that.
I'm coming. Go
ahead.
That'll do.
Go on.
I don't know. But I'm glad I wasn't invited.
You'll see. It's your turn. Just go away!
And Eris is down for the count!
Can you hear that, Midgar? Eris fans are not happy!
Don't overdo it.
I should probably heal up first. Bless them with your love and grace. It's your turn.
My turn.
A heroic move by Eris, as she provides support for her partner. Savor that healing win.
So it's my turn?
Let it wash over
this
you.
One's for
destroy you.
You
inside and out.
Get ready. Why don't you lead the
way? Let's do this.
One more shot!
But can they keep it up?
The fortunes of these contenders are still in flux, and there's no telling what might happen! That didn't hurt!
chilly. Get him!
Taking over.
Now that had to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
Calling ice. Take the lead.
I'm coming!
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autograph?
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her. I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Cup. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always that.
Have a break.